from the live music capital of the world, the Austin Music Network is proud to present the first annual Armadillo Homecoming Concert, taped live on Auditorium Shores on Sunday, September 4th, 1994, with Armadillo greats like New Riders of the Purple Sage, Tracy Nelson, Maria Muldaur, Marsha Ball, Omar and the Howlers, Commander Cody, and many more.
Too much fun. Too much fun.
These next boys have a real psychohippadelic beat going for them. They have an almost Judy Garland-like rapport with the audience. With no further ado, let me introduce my good friends, one of the Kingster's all-time favorite bands, Sam, Son, and all the Giesenslaw brothers.
Sit here by the men's room in this country bar, consuming so much beer that I can't walk too far. A month ago, my loving lady had a cow. When she heard the drop, would not be back on Nashville now. These old country songs that I've been singing all this time finally drove away my wife and drove me out of my mind. And the future's looking weird, it's enough to make you scared. And because of country music, I've gone crazy. I got holes in my boots, I got holes in my jeans. Hold on, I'll be right back, man, you know what that means. Between the bar tab and the jukebox, my mind got up and went. I even voted for Clinton for president. Play some Hank, play some Willie, play some Clancy Klein. Keep your finger off of crazy, it'll blow my mind. And the future is a pit, it's enough to make you quit. And because of country music, I've gone crazy.
Thank you very much, the Giesenslaw Brothers 1994 World Tour. Honored to be back at the Armadillo Reunion, ladies and gentlemen. I once said nobody on the city council ever goes to concerts, but make me a liar. The one and only great American Max Knopfzigger's here today, ladies and gentlemen. Favorite wherever he goes. Hey. So from the motion picture Ghost, Demi Moore, Patrick Swayze, making love and making pottery at the same time. Thank you very much. You remember the movie, they did it for 4 minutes and 52 seconds with the Righteous Brothers singing that in the background. We did it for the people that's been married a little bit longer at around a minute eight, if you notice. Hey, Mighty Fine.
Aye, aye, aye.
So we always wondered what would happen if you took a country record and played it backwards.
Well, I was raised on country music, songs about drinking and cheating and losing, real sad songs that would make a grown man cry. Songs about pain and unemployment, songs that interfere with life's enjoyment. You sing about these things, you're singing about my life. Well, I think I found me a way to remove the curse. Just take a country record, play it in reverse. If you take a country song and you play it backwards, you sober up and you don't cheat on your wife, and your dead dog comes to life. Your truck gets fixed, you get your job back, there's money in the bank, and you never ever had that fight, and everything's all right. That you got problems, I've got one good way to solve them, guaranteed to turn your life around. Tears, divorce, sheer frustration, broken heart, soul aggravation. You don't have to go around feeling down. Well, I know take a country record, play it in reverse. If you take a country song and you play it backwards, sober up and you don't cheat on your wife, and your dead dog comes to life. The truck gets fixed, you get your job back, there's money in the bank, and you never ever had that fight, and everything's all right. Well, the roof quits leaking, the kids behave, you get out of jail, your bills get paid, your boss quits calling you a lazy bum, and your mother-in-law finally goes back home. If you take a country song and you play backwards, you sober up and you don't cheat on your wife, and your dead dog comes to life. Your truck gets fixed, you get your job back, there's money in the bank, and you never ever had that fight, and everything's all right.
Thank you very much. The last time we played at the Armadillo World Headquarters was Earl Scruggs, I believe, on the show. Ladies and gentlemen, Bill Wise, old Wichita on the guitar. Dale Jacobs, favorite wherever he goes, on the bass. LT Larry Telford keyboarding it. And on the skins, ladies and gentlemen, our vegetarian drummer, Kevin Fitzpatrick. He don't even have hides on his drums. He's got plastic. He said, if he don't eat them, he don't beat them. Hey, y'all. Little Caribbean music, please.
Well, the ape, he said to the chimpanzee,
biggest and the baddest that you ever did see. Well, I can flip my lip, pound my chest, and I can hang with the best. And I even had my picture in the National Geographic magazine. Well, I ain't saying I'm bad, but my dad was King Kong, a climber from New York who fell for some blonde. They say she was a cheater, and you look like a cheater to me. So come over here, cheater, forget about Tarzan. He ain't half as good looking, and he ain't got my tan.
And I'll give you a big banana if you let me be your monkey man. I said, oh, we'll go swinging on a clinging vine. I'll scratch yours if you'll scratch mine. We'll get high in the trees drinking coconut wine. You know Mighty Joe Young's a good friend of mine. We'll go tumbling in the sand, doing double backflips and land on our hands. And I'll give you a big banana if you let me be your monkey man.
Thank you, golly. Certainly good to be here. We had some friends from out of town, didn't know about the smoking ordinance. Oops. Said if you're going to smoke a cigarette, get in that little table way over in the back after 2 p.m. Over there by the bus boys and all the garbage. If you're going to smoke a cigarette, sit at that table over there. Said we ain't going to smoke. We merely came in to overeat and get drunk. Oh, I said, sit anywhere you like for that. Hey. No ordinance against that, eh, Max? All right. Oh, we got time for a couple of more before we go. God bless y'all for being here today. It's a great occasion, ain't it? Hey, back when I was going to school, I didn't learn a thing. All I did was daydream and waiting for the bell to ring. I had a certain teacher, I always tried to impress her. And when she came into the classroom, well, I would mentally undress her. And one day I decided that I would write a little letter. She said the spelling was a masterpiece, the punctuation could be better. I understood what she was saying, I got the gist of the sentiment. She said, I don't mean to be degrading, but here's a way that it shouldn't win. I love you, period. Do you love? said I was a rotten fool. All my letters became really great, with punctuation that was never late. But I had trouble meeting girls. I never knew just what to say. And then I had them all overwhelmed when they heard me talk his way.
I love you, period. Do you love me? Question mark. Please, please, exclamation point. I want to hold you in parentheses.
Thank you very much. Before we go, one more time, thanks for letting us come today. So before we go, okay, we're going to do a Robert Earl Keen song for all the ladies who go with men who dip snuff. We wanted to do a song for them. With Sunday with my little Marianne. She said, please stay till Monday, and she grabbed me by the can. She laid a big one on me, surprised me with her tongue. But her surprise was waiting there between my cheek and gum. That's all I'm saying. Copenhagen, what a flavor. Copenhagen, you can see it in my smile. Copenhagen, do yourself a favor, chew. Copenhagen, driving pretty girls wild. To the movies with my little Peggy Sue. Had a dip there in my lip just like I always do. She didn't know I was spitting in my Coca-Cola cup. She took a great big swallow and she threw her popcorn up. Whoa. Copenhagen, what a flavor. Copenhagen, you can see it in my smile. Copenhagen, do yourself a favor, chew. Copenhagen, driving. Story is so very sad but true. But if you stay till breakfast, son, they'll want to marry you. So try this little method, and I promise you, no doubt. Just dip some Copenhagen if you want to snuff them out. Let's go! Copenhagen, what a water flavor. Copenhagen, you can see it in my smile. Copenhagen, do yourself a favor, chew. Copenhagen, driving pretty. Oh, thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. Thank y'all very much. Before we go, we had a record last year. It was very, very good to us. It was the first rap and country combo. C-R-A-P, I believe they called it. So please feel free to join us, and thank God for letting us come, and we'll see y'all next year to Armadillo World Headquarters Reunion for 95. My woman told me last Friday night her birthday's coming and things ain't right. Now, we've been together since before the war, and I never had her out on the dance hall floor. I didn't know what to say. I never learned to dance, only learned to play and to watch other people do their thing. My job was to pick and sing. Well, I moped around the house. I watched late TV and slept on the couch. Flipped through the dial, and after a while, a commercial came by to make me smile. Said, learn to dance, learn the moves. Call 1-900, you just can't lose. Well, it didn't take me long. I jumped right up and I ran to the phone. Operator said, can I help you, sir? And this is what I said to her.
Help, I'm white and I can't get down. Got two left feet planted on the ground. I need some help if I do the time. Help, I'm white and I can't get down.
Well, I took the course and I learned quick. Just 1 week, it did the trick. So when that magic evening came, I knew I wouldn't be ashamed. Door was crowded, but something was wrong. I didn't recognize the song. These cowboys ain't on my videotape. I wonder if there's been some mistake. I made some moves, spun around, knocked a whole lot of dancers down. Kept my cool, had to be vogue, till he kicked my head in a Cotton Eye Joe. Laid there a while, I held my face, and my woman went screaming from the place. I crawled out the back door. I didn't want no more. I've had enough. I'm going home and make one more call on the telephone. And when they answer on the other end, this is what I'll say again.
Help, I'm white and I can't get down. Got two left feet planted on the ground. I need some help, baby, do the time. Help, I'm white and I can't get down.
Now that's all, son.
Help, I'm white and I can't get down. Got two left feet planted on the ground. I need some help, baby, do the time. Help, I'm white and I can't.
God bless you. Thank you very much. Happy Armadillo Reunion from the Geese and Slaws.
We'll be right back.